Today we're at Union High School, and as part of Earth Day and Earth Week activities, we have an environmental awareness seminar about climate change, part of my environmental science class. I would get this set up for everybody and try to raise some awareness about issues that our generation is facing.
I'm really concerned for our Earth and our environment. Climate change is something that affects all of us, no matter how rich or poor, whatever race or ethnicity, it doesn't matter. Everybody is all affected by the Earth because this is our one home. So I think that's really what's important to me, is that this affects everyone.
I am in Mr. Wexel's AP Environmental class this year, and I absolutely love it. And it's really helped me discover this passion that I have, like, for environmental sustainability and like saving the environment and doing everything that I can personally.
I think our age group right now, I mean, we're the youth, we're gonna be the future, we're gonna be your future leaders. And so I think us learning about it now and understanding the importance, we can learn from what mistakes may have been made in the past and learn to correct them in the future. And if we cut back like carbon emissions now, we're saving ourselves so much work and so much money and so many like great devastations that we're gonna have in the future. We're saving them now. So that's why I really worry about the environment and everything like that.
If you don't realize that something you're doing is making an impact, like if you don't even think about like, oh, I'm taking a 20-minute shower, like how is that affecting the environment? But it really is, and once you recognize that, you can change it.
I love it here. Union is a great school, and I think if we just better ourselves a little bit as a school, you know, just do our part a little bit more, I think we can do great things together. It's all about working together, and that's what we're about as Redskins.